Hello everyone, today will be my first attempt doing glutinous rice. In Chinese we call it Loh Mai Kai. It's a kind of delicacy like they have in dim sum. So this is considered my 70% first time, because the first time I did a glutinous rice was with my friend Susan, and she was the one running everything. I was just there looking. So here's my first ever own attempt. So I'm going to show you the ingredients first, okay? So, okay, first I have like some, this is onions, this is lap chong, this is two essential things that you need in a Loh Mai Kai. I have mushroom, dried mushroom, which I already soaked in the water. And last but not least, some minced chicken. Besides that, we need glutinous rice, and I'll be showing the glutinous rice. So the glutinous rice is still boiling, and I think I overdo it, but let's just see what comes out. So right now we have to wait for the glutinous rice before we can start anything. So I'm going to start frying. I'm going to stir fry all the chicken with the ingredients first. Them chickens is ashen on lotion. Baby, come and get it, let me give you what you need. It's a special occasion. Maybe emancipation. Of course, for celebration. I ain't gonna let nobody scream about me.
Baby, come and get it, let me give you what you need.